call this alternately Piedmont style blues sometimes. Sometimes they call it ragtime. And the simple story would be, I suppose, that it's composed of, well, African music from people like Blind Blake, who were African American and were the descendants of slaves that came to America with that music in their bones. And when that music mixed up with the Celtic music that came across the ocean with most of the settlers that settled that part of the country from Wales and Scotland and Ireland, England. And then they stirred that up with a healthy dose of the ragtime piano vibe from the late 1800s. You kind of get this Piedmont-style blues. And because of the piano influence, the thumb becomes the left hand on the piano and your fingers become the right hand. So I believe tonight I will play Blind Blake's great song, The Hey Hey Daddy Blues. Roy could probably tell you the date and year it was recorded. I believe it was about 1930. Don't quote me. And somewhere in here I'm going to try to find my way into a ragtime piano piece by the ragtime piano genius Scott Joplin from Sedalia, Missouri. This is for the piano players. My apologies in advance, this is just a guitar. The piano has 88 strings. Of course, there will be a test and all that stuff, so your job is to compare and contrast. I can't get you off my mind. Hey, hey, Daddy's feeling blue. Hey, hey, your daddy's lonesome for you. Hey, hey, Daddy's lonesome for you. Sweet, sweet love to you. Hey, hey, Daddy's feeling blue. Hey, hey, I'm gonna love you till the day I die. That's right. Hey, hey, I'm gonna love you till the day I die. Nobody but me knows the reason why. Hey, hey, Daddy's feeling blue. I'm lonesome night and day. Hey, hey, I'm lonesome night and day. I tell you what I say, drive my blues away. Hey, hey, Daddy's feeling blue. For the piano lovers. Thank you.